right, folks, it looks like they're underway. This is the third varsity race between Harvard and the United States Naval Academy on April 27th, 2013. Nominal race time start of 7:36 in the morning on the Charles River Basin, sandwiched between Boston and Cambridge, Mass. Navy is on the right, Harvard is on the left. You can tell Navy by their most excellent gold shirts, which you can see through any weather. And it's been the way I've been able to figure out who's who on the race course for a few years now. The weather conditions are spectacular. It's in the low mid 50s with the sun shining and hardly any wind. It feels warmer. The wind is negligible. I'm not getting any wind readings up here on the bridge. The forecast was for 2 miles an hour out of the northwest. And if there is a wind, it's very, very slight, mile an hour. So the wind gauge is not even picking anything up. I'm on the Masshave Ridge. You're a little bit more than, I think, halfway through the course. I'll try to get to the other side once the fellas pass under the bridge. So there'll be this delay. All right, good close race. Under the bridge. All right, that boathouse that you saw over on the right is the MIT's boathouse. The finish line is beyond them flowers to the left. And you'll see as I translate left the green markers that are the targets for the boats. This is an unbuoyed course. So you will see some movement left to right, which of course scrubs an enormous amount of time and is a great home court advantage to be able to know how to keep that bullseye centered. So right now it looks like Navy's doing pretty good. Third varsities, April 27th, 2013. Navy on the left, Harvard on the right, coming up to the end of the course. Probably the last 500 now, at least, maybe further in. cameras up on the Charles Avenue, I'm sorry, the Mass Avenue Bridge of the Charles River Basin. There's a little bit of breeze suddenly, a couple miles an hour maybe. First wind movement we've really had. Okay, it looks like they're winding down. That was the third varsities from Harvard. And Navy, pretty much still wind at the end. I've been reading somewhere in the 2 mile an hour range, 2 to 3 mile an hour range up here on the wind at the end. I'm pulling in temperatures in the mid 50s right now. Might even be high 50s.